everyone. Do you know that the internet and mobile phones are the two biggest sources of communication in our current generation? Though such technologies play a crucial role in our daily activities, these same technologies are often used negatively. Many people nowadays have experienced bullying via the internet or mobile phones, and this results in a lot of negative impacts on the victims. What is cyberbullying? In simple words, cyberbullying is bullying that takes place over digital devices like cell phones and computers, and it can include sharing personal or private information about someone else, resulting in embarrassment or humiliation. The most common way cyberbullies target their victims in Vanuatu is through Facebook. Everyone can be affected by cyberbullying, but students and teenagers are more susceptible to such social issues. According to the 2013 Child Online Protection Assessment in Vanuatu, statistics show that more than 90% of Vanuatu students are using Facebook, and about 15% of all students that participated in the assessment were victims of cyberbullying. Cyberbullying is currently occurring in our midst. It is all about the choices you make, just like Lucy and Eric. Do you know about Lucy and Eric? Perhaps I'll tell you their story. Lucy was a student. She was always addicted to Facebook, and this had distracted her a lot whenever she was around with her friends. Her story begins to unravel slowly when she receives a friend request from a stranger on Facebook. Lucy started developing feelings for her new friend Eric through Facebook. They had long hours of conversations that made Lucy more comfortable in sharing her personal life with Eric. She trusted him to a point where she agrees to send him her nude pictures to prove her love for him.
Yes, okay. Pamisentem la Western Union.
Yes, from Angelina, Lord, Mr. Aske Manila, I just send the family and him, yes, I give him from you.
Oh.
Yes. Okay, thank you, Mom. Paitala straight day, bye bye, send the family, so I promise I will call the first. Mr. Midampe, Mom, school fee, blue me.
Yes, Pamitala, time, Pamisentem.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, bye. Love you.
Love you. Bye.
Eric and Lucy started texting again. This time, Eric was being more demanding with Lucy, begging her of more nude pictures. Lucy resists at first, but then later gave in to Eric's constant demands. The next day, Lucy went to her uncle's house for a visit with hope that her uncle could lend her some money. Ever since Lucy moved away from her home island, Santo, for further tertiary studies, her uncle was the only closest family she had.
Mami believe in send me one money, abe. You been use some half. Mami give 3,000 more. Suppose you write to you after when you start giving back after.
Roxanne.
Yes.
You saw me go no room to tati, karam money to no be, but no table ya. Karam. Table no be. Yes. Okay. Angkat semua money.
A few days went by. Eric was so desperate to meet up with Lucy that he decided to travel to Villa Town to meet her. Lucy was excited and also eager to meet her boyfriend. After all their conversations, she would finally see him face to face. But his true colors were slowly starting to show when Eric asked her for money. Lucy was surprised for a second, then asked him how the money would reach him. He suggested the money to be sent through Western Union, an amount of 3,000 vatu under his name. Lucy didn't want to upset Eric, so she agreed in sending him the money. The very next day, Lucy and her friends went for a stroll to town. After visiting a few shops and malls, Lucy decided to visit the Western Union to send Eric's money. She was so excited to meet Eric that the thought of sending Eric 3,000 vatu doesn't bother her at all. Finally managed to arrive at Port Vila the next day, and he had made plans to meet up with Lucy that very same day. It was a thrilling moment for the both of them. Is he the boy she's expecting to meet? Let's find out.
Hold on.
You stop straight, me lo si frana. Yes. You stop straight. Okay, okay. Me, yes, me look you. Mana you nice you? Well, hello. Yeah, me never expect them to come today. Me look nice, but again, also no. That's not good. I'm not glad. I'm not missing more. That's not good.
No.
Just a chat no more. Yeah, me come look you now. That's not me. That's not missing more. Oh man. Trying to get enough drinks in the system. Take it to the telly and make her a victim. Patron in the brain, ball playing in the face. They shake the spot, she's just another king. Easy for the girl to go bad. And once we gone, best believe we gone forever. Don't be the reason, don't be the reason. You better learn how to treat us right.
Hello, can you blame me?
Hello, mommy.
Yes, morning. Payu, Miss Santa Mani, please, you, yeah. Payu, come for Karamlo Western Union.
Oh, yes, thank you.
You hold a one pin with them, you. Okay, number hemi fee for Vanuatu 1, 2, 4, 7, 4, 5. 50,000 hemi send them.
Okay, okay, thank you. Thank you, mom.
You're right.
Love you.
Welcome. We love from you. Bye.
Eric soon broke up with Lucy, and what he did next was not what she had expected.
He asked me to send him a new pic.
After you met him?
And I did.
Mikai, why is that?
Now he broke up with me and he's suggesting that if Mino give 50,000 to him, then he's gonna post my pic on media.
Oh my gosh, that's bad. Lucy, we should go to the police. We should go to the police before he posts the pictures, girl. We should go.
Yeah, we should.
I don't have the money.
Before he posts the pictures.
Ikut you come report them hem. Mr. send them one team now we are plonko arrest them hem. But me feel like charge them lo extortion. Where Mr. inside long penal court up Cap 135, section 38. From the cyber crime law, lo parlement. I mean, stop the pipeline now. Yeah. The sport cyber crime law has been passed finished by the prison more than 14 years. But the church will keep him now. Long 14 years no more. The church is here, it's inside the penal court act. It depends on when I'm caught where I'm by me. He judge him. Hand. Long side lo cyber pulling, he could lo you me respect them. You me one time you me call online. I mean important lo you treat him not for a man. Is him a well same way. Bamba you when them him he treat him you. Time you think things say you know save talk talk lo one man face to face. He mo could you know go behind or you know go stop hide and then you send them one text message or lo Facebook lo tell him say. Lo tal one rabbit talk to Ken Chemem, lo make me feel him no good. And me save co feather all chem? Say, time you go online all time, Bambai, one talk to police up talem all chem, say, you be smart, be safe, and have fun online.
What? 14 years imprisonment? I wouldn't want to go to prison for 14 years. So that concludes the story of Lucy and Eric. Can you imagine what Lucy will go through if the police did not catch Eric in time and he manages to post all of Lucy's personal pictures? How would you feel by then if you were Lucy? I, for one, would feel embarrassed and depressed. The shame would probably haunt me for the rest of my life. Cybercrime is currently a fast-growing social issue and its impacts are no laughing matter. Not everyone is immune to online bullying, but how can one prevent themselves to fall into the scheme of cyberbullying? Simple. If you are in a relationship with someone, get to know him or her first before you take the next step into your relationship. Do not share your personal information or lend your password to someone you barely know. It is wise to know that what you share through the internet can never be deleted or removed permanently. It would be reposted, saved by screenshots, or even retrieved. When dealing with cyberbullying, don't start arguments or retaliate, but block the cyberbully for good. In Vanuatu, the parliament is still working on passing cybercrime laws to help bring justice to victims of cyberbullying. Thank you for watching, and we hope you have learned something about cyberbullying through Lucy and Eric's story.
Nouveau départ, une raison fallait m'y tourner la page. Nouvel horizon, faut m'y prendre le large. Et même s'il faut m'y vivre en marge, ma continue et fait ça sans relâche. M'y connais où ça m'y ça va m'y trace. M'y connais où ça m'y ça trouve mon place. Un place où ça m'y sent pas moins en cage. Pas fait le sage, mais mal placé pour ça. Mais c'est le genre de moon qui n'a la tête dans les nuages. Mais devait chanter, crier haut et fort le vrai message. Mais ouais, c'est quoi il prime, mais ouais, c'est quoi d'être à la page. Mais ouais, c'est quoi le vice, comment de moon évident. Comment ça t'y accepte tellement ça paraît évident. Putain, il fallait barrer vitement. Ma patente, magie s'agit logiquement. M'a pas vu le changement, non, m'a pas vu le temps passer.